Voss. Welcome to the 25th Annual Jazz Piano Showcase. My name is Gary Ryan. I'll be your MC for this evening's festivities. You want to start over?
Sounds great. No worries. You think, you know, this part...
See, I love it when cameramen are sitting there and they're going to get everything going and I can beat them to the punch. Okay, rhythm section. We do have a rhythm section. About a nice round of applause for Darrell Voss. Now, I should have asked because some of the players will use a rhythm section and some will not. And I just assumed that they would do that. Well, who cares? All right. Because I'm going to get off the stage. How many, let me, a quick question. How many of you have been to all 25 piano showcases? Okay, one more quick introduction. I would like to introduce a lady who has been to all 25 because she got this thing started 25 years ago. Marilyn Greenberg.
Yeah.
I did, okay. And it's still going? And there was a second one? Okay, so I'll tell you, here's what we're going to do. We're going to have one piano player at a time, have one after another, this kind of thing. And so let's get this thing started. And our first piano player this evening is Steve Carlson. How about a nice warm round of applause for Steve Carlson?
Thank you.
first jam. I think you've got underwear older than me. I had to ask you three times how you pronounce his last name. And he very kindly let me know how to do that. So how about a nice round of applause for Mark Bocchicchio.
Thank you. happy to be playing here tonight. The next tune, Lover Man, the in part, the in coda, I transcribed from a solo by a lesser-known piano player by the name of Albert Daly, who was the piano player with Stan Getz in the 70s. Anyway, it was a solo that I really enjoyed, so I tacked it on to the end of tonight's performance.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just thought I'd transcribe that little solo, tag it on to the end. 14 years. That was great. That was wonderful. All right. Now, all the way from Cambria, I believe. I've seen this guy at the computer playhouse, plows. I wasn't plowed at the playhouse, no. Anyway, how about a nice round of applause for David Manion?